As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look in my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing for so long that eating my mama things and my mind is gone. And I ain't never crossed a man who didn't deserve it. Maybe treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lined in chalk. And I really hate to trip, but I got a load. As a crook, I see myself in a pistol smoke. Oh, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be, like on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the street light. Been spending most their lives living in the gangster's paradise. Been spending most their lives living in the gangster's paradise. Look at the situation they got me facing. I can't live a normal life, I was raised by the streets, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. I got my pen in my hand and a gleam in my eye. I'm a low-tel gangster, set tripping banger, and my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger. Death ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life, do or die.
All units, be advised. Be advised, a 207 at Clements Avenue. I repeat, a 207. We got word of the victim. It is the mayor's daughter. I repeat, Millie Hill is the victim. All available units to Clements Avenue now.
Secure line, Mr. Mayor. Not even our finest can trace it.
Damn it. Damn it! She's my family. My daughter. When my wife died in that attack on the city hall, I realized that smiling bundle of joy, it's all I've got. If I lost her, I wouldn't want to live anymore.
Listen, I know you're mad right now, and I understand you're scared. Well, let's not say anything irrational!
I swear to God, I'll do it!
Mayor, please. Begging you. You're going to find your daughter. Please, just give me the gun. Please.
With the pulse. Now leave me alone, I need a smoke.
Mm-hmm. bad for, you know that.
You are?
Yes. Now, tell me what you know.
My daughter is in the hands of some maniac.
Which one?
What's the difference? It's just another goon from your lawn of Gotham. This is your fault. You killed my daughter.
Get a hold of yourself, man. Come on. I got you. Please, Mr. Mayor. Tell me what you know.
The man on the phone, he had a question. A vase is what it usually adorns. Be careful though, because it may have thorns. What am I?
Mr. Mayor, I will find your daughter. You all right, Mr. Mayor?
Yeah, just praying.
All right, carry on.
Please, Batman, wherever you went, please hear me. Save her. She's the meaning of my life. Without her, that one piece of my life I'd rather be buried with.
Fiddle, fiddle, it's time for a rigor. And a handsome ransom in a few hours until I make another call. Oh, don't be scared. Not yet, at least. Oh, come here!
You just all there. Trust me. Kids is where I draw the line. Wives and husbands, I'll chain them and torture all night long. Kids, nah. If I did some crap like that, grab my gun and end me.
Never. I'm not like you, Riddler, or any of the scum I fought over the years.
The night's still young, Max. Things can happen.
Yeah, you know someone?
Bro.
What's up, man?
You heard the Riddler? Sounds like a kid in a candy store.
Maybe he's getting what he wants.
I wouldn't mind getting some of that paper my way.
Yeah. Damn, I hate the woods.
Me too. Ticks, bears, fleas, animal dung. Used to hate the woods. Then I visited my uncle's mountain lodge. Changed my life.
It's not that, it's just creeps.
Creeps?
You know, those creeps who just camp out when you kidnap someone? No, what if it's me?
Dude, you have a shotgun. The hell?
Come out from back there or we'll pop a cap in your ass.
Good night. Alright, so, how are we gonna take this Batman out?
So, here's what I'm thinking.
Uh-huh.
This guy seems real dang awful.
Uh-huh.
What we do, we take his honor, spit it in his face. We pretend to surrender, and then I show this Batman what the true meaning of the word bad is. What do you think?
We talking about Batman? Not some common hood on the block. You sound dumb as hell right now.
What do you want me to do? Actually, never mind. I got the answer to that. We gotta go big. We gotta get a big bang going. We gotta go show them how big shot we are. I got some big, crazy ambitions.
Dude, let your crack smoking ass go.
What the hell? Oh,
you good, boss?
I don't know. Oh, something was in my leg.
If we don't come to an agreement, you'll find a cute little corpse waiting. So how much?
Oh, you small-minded ape, you're breaking my balls. If you're gonna be that way, then she dies!
About a song.
I'm only the 13th son of a king, nor am I your leader, only her fiancé. But my love for her has made something clear. We can't give in to fear, not here, not today. We can't know how threatening the road ahead will be, but put your faith in Anna the way that Anna put her faith in me. I can't tell you what your princess sees in me, but let me tell you what an honor it would be if you could let me lead you through this time. For a leader, servant responds, trust Hans of the Southern
final warning. Even an ape could figure it out. You see, the answer is...
sad.
What in God's name are you?
I am vengeance. I am the knight. I am... Batman.
Thank you.
Millie!
Daddy!
Mission Log Theater 2, March 20th, 2039. Tonight, I have rescued Millie Hill, Mayor Hamilton Hill's daughter, from the clutches of the Riddler. As I close the case on this one, I'm back to my original case. As I said in past entries, this is a threat dire to all humanity, an AI that's practically taken over the whole world. First, it was just Wayne Enterprises, then City Hall, then the government. Now God knows what comes next. I'm the only hope this world has against this powerful device, only known as Brother Eye. If this program can hear everything, then hear this. I will get you.
Hello.
Fuck, nigga. You're getting upstage, man.
What do you mean?
Oh, nothing except the fact someone just took out our IP bag, Enigma, and is calling himself Batman. And I can't say it's your beautiful face that did the deed, man.
Impossible. I'm Batman.
Well, clearly not the only one now. Judging by his moves, it might be the, what do you people call it again? New Age kids. It's, alright, the OG.
That's impossible. You haven't taken camera.
Well, they never found a body. What do you expect? He's Batman.
That's not true. I am the Batman. And Bruce Wayne is no one. He is nothing. The foxes made him!
Damn shame one of them killed the dog. Look, here's your assignment. Kill this guy, and we'll make Brother Eye happy. After all, that's your deal with this guy. Right?
It will be done.
Scare me.
Well, technically I was supposed to be killing evil doppelgangers in the multiverse, but the court has been filled today.
First, writing a thing over in the sky. When
Hair Bruce Vane of Earth X, or also known as Earth 10. Also known as Leatherwing, his parents were killed by a Jewish Joe Schill and he joined the Nazi party and he was the head of Hair Vane concentration camp. He joined the JL Axis and Germany won World War II.
And now?
Well, as we speak, the Freed are burning what's left of the JL Axis and the world's rebuilding to a new America.
The Hard to Dead campaign. I thank you all for being here. The people that voted and set in the exit polls, that Dent has come to represent something much more than just a candidate for office.
I lost how many times I've lived there. One that no longer requires the services of the back. How many evil doppelgangers have I killed that?
Bruce, you're killing yourself.
I deserve it.
No, you don't.
I failed. She died and it was my fault.
You can't blame your daughter's death on yourself.
How can I not? The Batman killed her. He killed Dick. He killed Alfred. He killed your father. Think about it. How many people we have seen died in this whole multiverse escapade? 50 billion. That's right. I counted. Realization. The Batman is a curse on all of us. We don't need monsters like the Batman Who Laughs or the Grim Knight. Or what about the Soviet Superman? This Leatherwing, Ultraman, Homelander, these dimensions don't deserve this. Like I said before, and I will say it to the day I'm in a coffin buried next to my parents. The Batman is a curse.
Then what are you?
A sinner. Trying to do an angel's work. Ah, here's a good one. Earth 615. Brother Eye has been enslaving the Earth and a copycat Batman's assisting him. The only one trying to end it is there Bruce Wayne. I can help him. Get the portal ready. Turn on voice modulator.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Oracle.
On your count.
5.
4.
3.
2.
1.
Good luck out there, Batman.